goddess of the stars. And she held my hands in hers, and with eyes wide and full of wonder, she said, "How is she like?" And so I opened the floodgates, and out poured a waterfall of detail. Oh, she's wonderful. I spoke fast and soft and quiet, so that not even the birds could hear me. And I said, "I want to wander her to sync up with mine, and I want to show her the stars. She is the stars I remembered." So I started over. "Mom, I am in love with the goddess of the rain, and with eyes full of excitement and curiosity," she said, "How is she like?" Spoke even faster and softer and quieter, so that not even the earth could hear me. And I said, "She has the biggest, bluest eyes in the world. I want to swim in them, and I want to kiss her skin like the sun does. But she's rain, I remembered, so I started over. Mom, Mom, I am in love with the goddess of the wind, and with eyes shut tight, smile wide open, she said, 'How is she like?'" And I spoke in my fastest, most softest, absolutely quietest.